divide 186 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 186 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 18. When do we get 18? In 3 table, 3, 6, 18. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 6. When do we get 6? In 3 table, 3 times 2, 6. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.